This is a really good question. I admire Omar so much. I think he is one of the greats. He's really talented. I have loved being on set with him for all these seasons now.
We on the same side.
We ain't on the same side, detective.
And I just love talking process with him, acting with him, our characters, our wants, all of the nerdy things. I enjoy talking to him about both Rock and Detective Howard.
What she said.
Nah, but I think Patina is one of the best actresses that I've worked with in a 31-year career. Uh-huh. Just amazing. And I think in the characters, it's cat and mouse, man.
Yeah.
You know, Howard and Rock are like one and the same.
The other day, I saw Kanan out there with some cats. Bring down the whole house of cars.
Kanan ain't no fool.
It's been a great experience, though. P for president.
I think the people. I think seeing people that look like you, people who love the craft as much as you love the craft, people who work as hard as you work, because we're all here for the purpose of making a great show. And when you have all of those components, you can't go wrong, you can't miss. You know, it's just being able to be around people who are just really dope at what they do.
Your mother is good at this work.
So am I.
You know, the community is everybody bringing their A game to what they do,
yes.
No matter what it is. There's so many components and so many people doing so many things at the same time, and it's imperative because we can't do what we do without
everyone else.
Without everyone else, yeah. That's funny. Just be honest, man.
I could say that about my own character too.
That's what you're
gonna
say.
Just be honest.
Yeah, just be honest and everything will work out.
But Will does it, you know? I think.
I don't know. I don't know.
I think if she was honest in the very beginning about her son and who his father was and just owned up that, okay, that, you know what, I was very young.
See, there
a
you
female,
go.
You know, I'm always gonna come, like, root for my character.
So you thinking me and you good now?
Look, I'm not saying we good, Kanan. I mean, you and me, we got a lot to fix.
I could probably tell her to ease up on her family just a little bit, maybe, but then they don't listen, so then it's like I kind of understand why she's like that.
I think Howard's been through so much and...
Has he been through so much?
What?
Just, has he really been through so much?
What has Rock put him
through? I mean, his karma, because he was like...
Oh, now you're going...
The karma, like, now karma. He almost dies, but that's probably because all that karma from back in the day...
Because he wasn't being honest.
You're right.
Be honest.
Absolutely.
Let it be what it is, because the only thing we really, truly have control over is how you either act or react, so...
We just got deep.